about global warming. You
Dennis,
know,
Dennis Miller,
for example, Fred Singer, 44. All these men who've been treated as heretics,
65, 58,
as pariahs.
65 on the other side, done. Okay, so here I am at the recycle place. Cardboard, 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 cars, people break it down, this is good. And then over here I got my moving car. Okay, let's see. I got mine. Phone books, magazine, account, junk mail, office, color, soft mail. I think this will work. Soda and beer cartons works for me. Because that's pretty much what I got. So, I'm going to take it out of the car. Put a little plastic down there. Oops, there's a can. Can't put the can in there, but there's another place for the can. And I'm not going to put the... Sorry, I'm just a bad. But I'll put this in there. I'm not going to put it. But anyhow, you got the picture. That's all. I'm just going to do this. Turn off.